Hey, Chris from the Mighty Decibel here. Welcome back to another new release Monday. This one's specifically made for all you Mohawk wearing fans out there, and also you extreme metalheads. We're looking at the best in hardcore punk releases for August and September of 2021. And getting things going for us there was Portland, Oregon crust punkers Hope with Leech and Hope off their new record Dead and Gone. Amazing record there. Great vocals, energy, everything. Kick-ass record you should check out. Next, Myanmar Street Punkers, The Rebel Riot with Women at the Front off their new full-length One Day. We'll be right back. That was LA-based beer infatuated crossover unit Trappist with a three hitter there. Crush Pills Destroy, Number of the Yeast, and I Don't Need Sobriety. Tongue in cheek there, obviously. Next, we go to Boston for punk metalers Crux de Cusada. Here's Lost in Time off their new release, Head Chopper. That was Grindcore Power Violence Unit Eastwood with Downtown and Shawl and Rosh off their new release Antibios. Next we go to Belgium for some D-beat from Arrogant. Here's Fuck Off Now and Blood Red Death off their split with Visions of War.
Another one,
That was some old school hardcore punk out of Madrid, Spain, band called Depopulation Department. We listened to the title track and Stop Evictions off their Another War Victim release. Next, we go to Tallahassee for some rough and ready hardcore punk from Ideation. Here's Columbine Star Factory and the title track off their 5-track, 7-minute new demo, Blunt Instrument.
Go!
That was Argentina-based unit Psicopata Pseudo-Americano with the title track off their sophomore release, Ombrazos de la Incertumbre. Next we go to Orange County for straight edge unit Dare. Here's All I See off their new album Against All Odds. UK metallic hardcore unit Mantlet with Into the Ground off the three-track EP Concrete Crucifixion. So we end things off this edition with Neo Crust Unit Destada. Here's Peso Muerto off their new album Azabash. Interesting use of melody here. That's it. Thanks for joining us. And remember to check in every Monday for our new release Monday podcast videos. And then Tuesdays are in 40 minutes. Wednesdays are our album or concert reviews. And Thursdays are our best of top tens, that sort of thing. And you can find all that at our website, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh? Bye.